all stand on one side of the table, the back side of the table? Huh? Will you get the back side of the table?
Tell me you're breaking.
You can't hear.
And then talk loudly so we can hear what you say.
Cognitive, affective, and cognitive.
Use our notes.
No.
That's right, I already got the info.
I didn't want the notes anymore.
Affective, cognitive, and cognitive. So maybe the kids have to put together something that represents thinking, something that represents emotion, and something that represents themselves thinking.
Okay. Yes. Using these objects, okay. And then be able to describe it.
I like it.
So what do we call it?
1 minute.
Is this game called winner?
Who I am. That's the name of
the
each.
Who I am.
Okay. So they have to put together, use three objects to put together how they think.
Describe themselves.
To describe how they think. Mm-hmm. Put together three objects to describe how they feel.
Okay, write this down.
And
we can't. Oh.
Sure you can.
Okay. I thought you were going to go get something.
No. Nope. Three objects to describe.
Think?
Yeah, I just feel like this game may be.
No, it doesn't need a winner.
I don't
Why?
Think it needs to be competitive.
Think, feel, and
okay.
Just to
think, feel, and...
We should grade.
I'm too bad. And do. how they do stuff. Like how they implement things.
Okay.
Think, feel, and
do. 3, 2, 1.